workshop with Paul.
Also, this year's Midwest drought damaged crop yields, which further drove down the estimate for economic growth in second quarter. Elsa Chang, NPR News, New York.
On Wall Street, the Dow is up 72 points. The Nasdaq gained 42 points.
You're listening to NPR.
Syrian activists say rebels have launched a new push to drive regime forces out of Syria's largest city. Activist in Aleppo says heavy fighting erupted there today in more than a dozen locations. He also says heavy shelling by government forces continues in a number of areas of the city. Fighters trying to overthrow Syrian President Bashar al-Assad seized several neighborhoods in the city 2 months ago. U.S. health officials are launching the annual campaign to get virtually all Americans vaccinated against the flu. And NPR's Richard Bach says last year, less than half the population got a flu shot.
Last year's flu season was the mildest ever. But Dr. Howard Koh of the Department of Health and Human Services says nobody should assume this year's will be.
Influenza is predictably unpredictable.
Koh says everybody over the age of 6 months should get vaccinated against the flu. Last year, only about half the nation's children got flu vaccine, a third of healthcare workers did not get vaccinated, and only 40% of pregnant women did. Boston obstetrician Laura Riley says flu can make pregnant women dangerous.